You.
Me? Great.
What are you so dressed up for?
You're under arrest.
For what? Knocking on your door?
Try obstruction of justice for starters. You were a party to what happened at the embassy, and you fled. There was no one to corroborate my story. No one believed me.
But what difference does it make? We got the bad guy.
I was humiliated. 2-week suspension, loss of pay, permanent reprimand in my file.
I'm sorry.
Is everything all right in there?
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, Emma, what's going on here?
Everything's under control, but can you grab my handcuffs? They're in the bedroom chest, bottom drawer.
Keep handcuffs in your bedroom.
Oh. Shut up!
Listen, this is fun and all, but I've got a problem that's a little time sensitive.
So, Emma, looks like you're in the middle of something here.
Thanks for understanding.
Sorry, it's my job. Rain check for Saturday night, citronelle, my treat. I'll call you.
Can we talk about my thing now?